Now we will see you then. Now to the top five tonight. Players, planes, and please to stay.
Kelly Watch taking more bewildering twists today. Let's get straight to sports director Ken Brew with our number one story.
And Ken, what are your sources saying tonight about UC's coach in Notre Dame?
Sounds like it's a marriage made in heaven. Brian Kelly told the world via Twitter today he was not interviewing for the Notre Dame coach's job, and that prompted a UC employee who said that Kelly's account had been hacked. It wasn't. There was also a report that Kelly will not interview at Notre Dame while in New York. And at least when we were at Lunkin Airport today, neither was Kelly.
If Brian Kelly was on this jet bound for New York City today, we didn't see him. Today, Kelly told his legion of followers on his Twitter account he was not interviewing with Notre Dame, at least not today. And so goes the latest day in this continuing saga of the UC head football coach. On campus, it's exam week. The bookstore is busy with students buying and selling textbooks. UC lineman Frank Becker was doing some business at the bookstore today and wondering about his coach's business as well.
We're really focusing just on what we need to accomplish, like we really do, and we are, and we're looking forward to going to the Sugar Bowl and winning.
Tonight, Kelly is in New York at the National Football Foundation's annual awards banquet. He's with most of the other Division I football coaches, along with a strong contingent from Notre Dame. That group is there to watch one of their legends honored, former Irish wide receiver Tim Brown. And, of course, to talk to the man most football watchers believe will be the next Notre Dame head coach.
There is a report tonight out of South Bend that a news conference has been called at Notre Dame for Friday. Who, what, and where? No details on that yet. Meantime, the UC Athletic Department is sitting and waiting like all of us and wondering whether or not it will have to start searching for a new head football coach. As one athletic department spokesman told me today, we don't get involved in other schools' coaching searches. Cherie?